One of the hardest things about the rover missions here at NCAS is not necessarily the technical aspects of each individual part of our robot, but also working together and coming together as a team in order to make decisions on the floor for what we should do with the robot. The robot is just a tool, but the people are what drives it.
3, 2, 1, begin.
We started out designing our rover, and we made it as efficient as possible for the terrain that they were giving us. So we used tracks instead of wheels so that we could go over rocks and sort of thing. And then we programmed it so that it was able to scoop up rock samples. And we tested those, and we were able to identify different minerals with our programs using different sensors.
This is definitely really close to work experience, like a deadline, a project, you have to finish it. Sometimes you have to stay up late at the hotel and work extra hours. You just have to get it done. And that's something the classroom definitely would not give you.
In class, there's a lot of theory and a lot of understanding of why things do things they do, but you don't really get experience building and creating and going off script and making something yourself and feeling like you're making something out of nothing. And that was something I've never really experienced before in this context. And I really, really appreciate having that opportunity.
100 seconds left. I was kind of taken by surprise with how much passion there was in the workforce here. Every time I asked an employee questions, they were always just instantly jumping forward and giving me lengthy explanations because that's what they do and they all love it.
This was one of the best experiences academically and professionally I've ever had. And I would do it again in a heartbeat, and I'm going to recommend it to all my friends.